So, Margot, are you going to read a book today?
I like me.
Okay, let's read it.
I have a best friend. That best friend is me. I do fun things with me. I got beautiful pictures. Me. I wish that they tell me. I brush my teeth. I keep clean. I eat good food. Well, when I get up in the morning, day, how they looking? With my curly tail, my long tail, and my tiny little feet. You know, it's so bad. I shut myself up when I fall down. I pick myself up. When I make mistakes, I try and try again. There it goes. Where I go or what I do. Because I should always be me. And I like that.
You'll always be Margot?
Yeah, I see Margot.
That was a very good job reading that book.
Dad.